With the GNCU Cards app, you can easily manage the power of your GNCU debit card right from your mobile device, enable transaction alerts, manage travel notices, suspend a lost card, and more. If you're new to the GNCU Cards app, you can download it from your phone's app store and then follow along. If you already have the GNCU Cards app, you can skip to the section that interests you most at the times listed here. Let's get started. Once you've downloaded the app, open it up and tap New to this app, Start here. Choose Enroll Now. This is where you'll enter your debit card details, like your card number and expiration date. Now tap Continue. Now you'll enter your sign-in information, like your first and last name, as well as your email address. Please make sure the email you enter is the same as the email you use to enroll in your GNCU account. Now you can create a username and password that are specific to you. Tap I agree and agree to the app's terms and conditions, and then tap to continue. At this point, you should receive an email with a verification code to enter on this screen. Check your email for the code, then enter it here. Now that you've enrolled in the GNCU Cards app, it's time to dive deeper into how you can use it. Let's start with card controls. With card controls, you can easily suspend a card if you've misplaced it and reactivate it when you find it again. From the home screen of the app, scroll to the card you want to control and tap Card Controls. To suspend the card, tap the slider. When you see the prompt asking you to either cancel or suspend, tap Suspend. Your card is now suspended and you should see reactivate over the card like this. Let's say you found the card you just suspended. Hooray! You can reactivate it right from the app too. Tap Reactivate, and the app will take you to the card controls. Tap the slider just like you did when you suspended the card. Your card should now be reactivated. Let's move on to transaction limits. Transaction limits allow you to set a custom maximum purchase amount for your card. This is a helpful tool for budgeting and actually sticking to that budget. From the home screen, select the card you want to apply a transaction limit to. Tap the transaction limit box and verify that the box is now checked. Enter the maximum amount you want to be able to spend at one time and tap Save. Now, anytime your card is used for a purchase greater than this amount, the transaction will be declined and you'll receive a notification. To remove a transaction limit, simply remove the check mark from the Set Transaction section under Card Controls and press Save. If there are certain transaction types you don't want to allow from your GNCU debit card, you can use the GNCU Cards app to automatically decline them. These types of transactions include online purchases, international purchases, and ATM transactions. From the home screen, select the card you want to restrict certain transactions on, and tap the box next to the type of transaction you want to have declined and press Save. To remove a restriction, click on the box and press Save. Please note, this won't stop reoccurring transactions such as subscription services you have linked to your GNCU debit card. To cancel those transactions, contact the merchant. Transaction alerts are a handy tool at your disposal for keeping track of your debit card activity in real time. You can receive text, email, or push notifications every time your card is used, declined, not present, used internationally, used at a gas station, or used for an ATM withdrawal. To set up transaction alerts from the home screen, select the card that you want to receive alerts on. Select the type of transaction alert you want, and if applicable, enter a dollar amount of at least $1. Tap Save. Now you receive a notification anytime your card is used for a transaction greater than the amount entered. To remove an alert, uncheck to turn off and press Save. If you're planning a trip out of town, you'll want to let us know so that your card continues to work while you're away. That's where travel notices come in. From the home screen, scroll to the card you want to add a travel notice to and tap the travel notices icon. Now tap the plus sign in the right corner. Add the state or country you'll be traveling to. You can also add more destinations by selecting Add Another Destination. Select the date you'll be there and tap Save Trip. You can edit or cancel a travel notice by clicking on the travel notices icon. selecting the trip you want to edit, and tapping the pencil in the right corner. Here you can make edits to locations and dates, or delete the trip altogether. From the GNCU Cards app, you can easily add your GNCU debit card to your smartphone's mobile wallet. From the home screen, select the card you want to link and tap the link card icon. For Apple devices, tap Apple Wallet, then at the bottom tap Add to Apple Wallet, and agree to the terms. Tap Next, and the app will begin linking your card to your Apple Wallet. Read and agree to the terms and you should see a success message. Now you'll be asked if you want to make your GNCU debit card your default payment or not now. Once you've added your GNCU debit card to your mobile wallet, you will see ready to use when you tap the link card icon. Thank you for watching. We hope this video helps you make the most of your GNCU Cards app. For more information on ways to use the free resources available to members, visit gncu.org/digital.